the only one I know. Raging hot waters beyond my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. From up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, cause Fridays will always be better than Sundays, cause Sundays are my suicide days. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the letters by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said what the headache represents. It's me defending in suspense, it's me suspended in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examiner that's represented best by my depressed thoughts. I do not have writer's block. My writer just hates the clock. It will not let me sleep. I guess I'll sleep when I'm dead. And sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. I am not as fine as I seem. Pardon me for yelling. I'm telling you, green gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to beast, a feasting on burnt down trees. Freeze frame. Please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you won't forget. It's all about my forehead and how it is a dwarf that holds back contents to make Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence. My mind shipwrecked. This is the only land my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island, full of tidal waves, suicidal crazed lions. They're trying to eat my blood running down the chin. And I know that I can fight, or I can let the lion in. I begin to assemble what weapons I can find, cause sometimes to stay alive you gotta kill your mind.
Why do you suppose I just hurled a chair at your head, Neiman?
I don't know.
Sure you do.
Ah! Yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh, oh! Made it this far. Made it this far. Made it this far.